this. Now I knew it already. I knew it. Within a minute, Jamie's already took out Jiro's. Within a corner. Oof, Connor just died. Oh, what a gamer. Oh, my dad just got yoinked. Yeah, you're gonna have to tell me if, like, anybody's legally amusing me. Tito died. See, so no practice today. Actually, yeah, no GTA today at all. We'll see how good I do. Really just no enemy. So Jesus, that run that SpongeBob got. Oh my god, this breakthrough is insane. Oh my god. I can't get any. What? See? Mo died. Back in 15. Bet. I mean, you better not. I mean, it won't affect me. I don't have party on. That would be cool, followed by Cosmic. He died. Don't know when, he just did. I don't know when, man. He just kinda did. Possibly. Why can I not get that break boost anymore? The one going up to like the start finish bit. When did he not? think Hornet just must have got one, because he just sort of drove away from here too. You don't need to tell me he's complaining. I don't care, doesn't involve me. Gonna have to doubt on that one, Chef. There you are. You don't know when to shut up. You don't need to tell me what's happening in yours. No, I didn't even grab it. Oh no, I'm gonna get absolutely destroyed. I missed every brake boost. Oh my god. That's gotta take so much of a run on me. And then he doesn't. See, it doesn't really help that I go from a game where you don't go over 50 to where you never go under it. You know, I've gone like probably 45-ish with the Hummer, so. Oh my god. SpongeBob. Hi, SpongeBob, pulling the scene out of freaking Need for Speed. You know what scene. What car are we in, buddy? Got Android's car looks disabled now. What happened to him? I mean, I didn't do it. I mean, if you want to count Shaw as a their little containers or whatever. Oh, Android did something wrong. No. Did he like DC, or did he rage quit, or did he do something in between? He's gonna say it's a DC even though it's a rage quit. No. That's probably the only back marker you need to worry about. Everybody else is pretty good in pace wise. Thank you. Oh my god! Mo actually just did this in the scene for me for speed. Who's winning right now? Cole? Oh, Cosmic, yeah. No! Dude, did you say Jamie was quick? You said there's three quick people behind me. I heard quick. I just need to stop trying these doo-doos. I need to stop trying to get them. Would I even try that? Plus so much speed. That's why I'm not in set chat. I'm about to get a million messages saying, why weren't you in the chat? Next time I get in a party with somebody. Because I didn't want to be. I had Zoinkies on Relay. He's got damage. I can feel it. No, I know it does, but it's actually causing something there. Oh, I got damage, I got damage! Oh! They think you cut the course. I'm your left. And then here's little freaking Scottish accent or whatever. What the hell are you doing? Good, now come back here. I gotta stop doing that. Okay, Mo is 11 seconds behind. I can probably take a pit and be behind him. I know you do. I think I can live. Well, this Jamie's not getting it either. Oh my god. Looks like you got freaking shoved. Oof. That's a double loop. Not right now. If you were ahead of me, I probably could, but... Throw a Molotov. Unless you did. You need to throw a couple, I think. Try and do like as many as you can. You do like 3 or 5 out of what we do. Sure, I wasn't you. That's what we call unfortunate. Out. Yeah. See, that's the one issue with speed glitches is that your handling's impaired. No, I don't think it was helping you either, though. You know, starting properly last, you know, and being an 8th now, I don't think that's too bad. Really can, for the love of Grotty. If I can grab 6, that'd be even better. See, bro, my 3 cents is coming into play. Cosmic must have made a god-awful mistake. He must have died. Don't be like a forehead when you do it and be like, hey, F you and stuff like that. Just be more professional with it. Ooh, who did it? Huh, of course. I got 8 seconds to Cole. 3 seconds to Bumblebee. Oof. Oh, we made call me an incident. Top 5's in the reach now, boys. Why did he make a mistake as well? Oh. Well, about to hold me up. Nah, I like it. Maybe not. Maybe though. Damn it. Back out. Oof. That was, I think that was a bit sketch. Basically cut across the front of Cole. I don't know if he's gonna be triggered about that or not. Most likely, yeah. We didn't cause like an incident or whatever, although it was pretty close. If lag bubble kicked in, he would have died. But he did though. Now, can I catch a second to Bumblebee in 3 laps? Probably not. We'll make that 4.5 now. And he's in there now. Not to the actual crew though, he's just an applicant. Who? You can only have 5, I don't think you can have 7. Most likely. No, that's a definite rage quit from Cole. But Jamie was catching me, but the keyword just was. Heck. I'm dumb, I'm stupid, I'm retarded. Top 5 is possible. If I catch Bumblebee, it'll be because I got a better brake boost in the final straight. Maybe I'll overtake him. Maybe not. I may have lied. You think he made an oopsie? Dude, he did. It's gonna cost quite a bit of time on me. Damn. No. I just saw the tongue. doing it. Yeah, I wasn't gonna say it because I was racing, but literally, I'm pretty sure for the full last lap, Cosmic and Shaggy were right with each other the whole time. And I'm pretty sure Shaggy must have missed the brake boost on the final straight because they were literally side by side, and then I just saw one of them just go right ahead after one of the brake boost spots. I mean, last to six is pretty good.